We researched bamboo as a building material and likely as a product material too. And we do that because we're interested in finding sustainable materials to design and fabricate from. It has huge environmental potential as a greener building material. If you compare it to concrete or steel especially, but even if you compare it to stone or wood, other natural materials, bamboo occurs much, much faster than other materials. If you look at a bamboo pole, if you look right onto it, it's not very straight, right? It has bumps and irregularities. And so what we're doing to it is taking some of those irregularities and we're trying to give them some normalizable surfaces. So we put a flat on it and now it has at least one side that's flat. And that flat side allows us to place this precisely in an assembly. In the beginning, we thought, oh, we'll turn them into squares. We can control this material like it's a solid. Now we've realized, no, the material has to speak to us too, not us to speak to the material. And that's what we try to teach our students, is how to have a dialogue with the material. That's both because that brings kind of craft into design, but also because I believe that it also brings the possibility of students to develop a more sensitive and sustainable approach towards design, where we value people, planet, and profit simultaneously, not just profit and people. And so the bamboo is part of the planet, and that's where we kind of hope to shift the emphasis. Presently, all over the world, but even more so when you leave the Western world, the dominant use, whether it's in housing or in larger buildings, is to use concrete and steel. In North America, we use mostly wood, but in North America, we have lots of softwood trees to harvest for that purpose. In other parts of the world, the ones that are developing the fastest, which are in the tropics, they don't have the same woods. If we're able to build out of a sustainable material that can be farmed, we can hugely lessen the environmental impact. It's a material that has great structural potential because of its taxonomy, but doesn't take very long for the world to kind of give us, and it regenerates. So we research bamboo because we're interested in reducing carbon and making a kind of greener future for the planet and for humanity.